Ankita.
And I am Anupama.
We are current Vedika scholars. So Vedika is shifting to this new hostel in Munirka, South Delhi, which is just 15 minutes away from the campus.
This is a bigger and a better place, and we'll be getting buses to commute to this place.
So let's explore this hostel together. Let's go.
First things first, let's get checked in at the reception. With round-the-clock security and CCTV surveillance, you can bet that this place is as safe as it gets. And oh look, our buddies Nikki and Ayushi are already here. Quick hi and we go off to our rooms. Heading up to our room on the fourth floor, I hope that my friends haven't turned already it into a mess. We have got options here, triple sharing, double sharing rooms with attached washrooms. All the rooms are air conditioned with 24/7 Wi-Fi access. Plus each of us gets our own study table and cupboard.
And check this out, there is even a kitchenette attached to every room. The hostel is still getting its final touches, but soon enough we'll have a gym for all the fitness enthusiasts. Down on the ground floor, we have got a TT room for some recreational fun. There will be space for board games and carom too. And oh, don't miss out on the massive terrace upstairs. Let's go take in that breathtaking view. Alright folks, time to talk about the grub. We get 3 square meals a day here. All thanks to Tiffins etc, one of the Delhi's top caterers. They are known for serving up delicious and nutritious meals, perfect for us Vedika scholars. And here is the best part, we get a say in what's on the menu. Just chat with the food committee and let your cravings be known.
There will be daily housekeeping to help you clean your rooms. Each floor is equipped with a microwave, refrigerator, induction and a fridge, so you can whip up your own snacks whenever hunger strikes. Managing this awesome hostel with your space, a seasoned company with years of experience providing top-notch accommodation for students all across India.
We hope you like the new hostel
and we're quite excited to move here.
Hope to see you soon. For more updates on life at Vedika, like, share and subscribe to our channel.
And that's a wrap folks. Stay tuned for more updates from our cozy corner here at Vedika's hostel.